You've probably heard about Steadfast Defender. Well, let's dive into something a bit more amphibious. Ever come across the term GATOR NAVY? It's all about the U.S. Navy's amphibious forces that can fight on land or at sea. For Steadfast Defender, the Second Fleet unleashed their star gator, the USS Gunston Hall. Think of it as a Swiss Army knife at sea, a well deck for all your amphibious needs, making it a floating fortress ready for action. Need to send in the troops? Call in the gators. Need a pit stop in the middle of the ocean? Yep, the gators have your back. These vessels are the multitaskers of maritime operations, and when it comes to NATO, they're in the thick of it. USS Gunston Hall is playing nice with forces from France, Sweden, and Finland, showing just how NATO-friendly these gators can be. For more on the high seas adventures of NATO and our versatile Gator Navy, keep your periscopes up and stay tuned.